What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about creating an Intune policy to automatically delete old user profiles. So let's get right into it. All right, so today is super simple, and the first thing that we need to do is log into your Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Boom, I'm logged in. On your left-hand side, click on Show All, and we are going to locate and click on Microsoft Intune. Go for it. Click on it. Please click on it. Bam, there we go. On the left-hand side, we are going to click on Devices, and within the Devices Overview, underneath By Platform, we are going to click on Windows. Once you are within the Windows Devices section, we need to locate Configuration, which is underneath Manage Devices. So click on Configuration. Go for it. There we go. We are going to click on Create. It's going to give us a nice little submenu, and we are going to select New Policy. Once we do that, it gives us a side menu, and on the side menu for the platform, we are going to click on the dropdown, and we are going to select Windows 10 and later. And the profile type, click on the dropdown menu, and it's going to give you three options. Now, the option that we are going to select is Settings Catalog, so select it. All the way in the bottom, we are going to click on the Create button. Go for it. Click on it. Boom. Now, give it a name. Now, the name that I gave it is the following: BTNHD, delete old user profiles. Pretty self-explanatory. Click on the next button. There we go. Now for the configuration settings, pretty simple. Where it says add settings, that is a hyperlink. So click on add settings. And it's going to give you a side menu. Now for the search, we are going to enter the following: delete user profiles older than. And just hit enter or just click on the search button. Doesn't matter which one you do. I hit enter, you're going to get the following. I'm going to select administrative templates, system user profiles. And as soon as you do that, underneath at the very bottom, you're going to get an additional item. I am going to click on the arrow to open it up. And this is everything that you're going to get. We're going to just give it a check mark. Now, apparently Microsoft does not have an OK button to get out of here. So at the upper right hand side, just click on the X to close out of the settings picker section. And we need to enable it. By default, it is disabled. So slide it to your right to enable it. And it gives you an additional setting. By default, 30 days. You know, profiles that are 30 days old, it's going to get deleted. I'm going to change it to 90. And once you make the modifications within your environment, I can't really tell you the best practice is 30, 45, 90, 180. This is up to you what you really want to do. So once you configure how many days you want profiles to be before it gets deleted, click on the next. For tags, I typically don't add tags, but apparently Microsoft created a default tag for me, and that's what it assigned it to, you know, the default. We're going to click next here. For assignments, I am going to assign this to a group. So click on add groups. You're going to get a side menu. I am going to select my group, and this is the group that I want this policy to be pushed to. And once you select your group, click on select. We're going to locate and click on the next button, review, and just click on create. And on the upper right hand side, you're going to see policy created successfully. Beautiful. And give it some time, and eventually you're going to see your new policy. There goes our new policy. Awesome. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.